Now let's take some questions. Let's try to test our knowledge on the types of partners. First, dash partner does not take active part in the conduct of business. A. Dormant partner. B. Minor partner. C. Sub partner. D. Partner by stopping. Who does not take active part? That is always the dormant partner. And that is why he is called the dormant partner, sleeping partner or passive partner. Let's check. That is the answer. Next. To a nominal partner, which of the following conditions does not apply? A. He gives his name to the firm. B. He does not take part in the firm's business. C. He does not invest in the firm. D. He is not liable to the third parties of the firm. I told you, a nominal partner does not invest in the firm. Second, he does not take part in the firm. So this is correct, this is correct. And he gives his name to the firm. But because he is giving his name to the firm, if you know tomorrow some defective goods are given to the customers, he will be liable. He will be liable to the outsiders, third parties. Okay. A person when himself told that he is a partner of the firm, then he is a partner by holding out, b nominal partner, C. Active partner, D. Sleeping partner. He himself proclaims to be the partner. So he becomes a partner by holding out. That is correct. Okay. A partner who contributes capital in the firm but does not actively participate in the working of the business is called as, this is again very simple, he only contributes capital but does not take part in the business. So he is dormant, he is sleeping. So he is a dormant partner. A introduces B to C as a partner in the firm. B in fact is not a partner but did not deny this fact. C advanced a loan to A which A could not pay. C held B liable for repayment of the loan because B is a sleeping partner, B sub partner, D dormant partner, D partner by stop the law holding out. This is a clear case of D. You know, you can see that B is not a partner in the firm, but he is projected to be the partner. And B does not deny this fact. So now he will be liable for whatever transactions have been done representing himself as a partner. So he is a partner by stop the law holding out. Okay. Next, sleeping partner is A who does not take active part in the firm's business, B who does not invest his capital in the firm, C who draws only salary from the firm, D none of the above. This is very simple. Sleeping partner is a partner who does not take active part in the firm's business. Okay. Sub partnership arise between A. Two partners of same firm, B. Two firms, C. A partner and a stranger, D. None of the above. Sub partnership will always arise between an existing partner of a firm and some stranger, some other person. So this is the answer. When a person holds himself out as a partner but he is actually not, which type of partner is he? A. A. Partner by stoppel. B. Active partner. C. Dormant partner. D. None. When a person holds himself out as a partner but he is not actually a partner, which type of partner is he? He is a partner by stoppel. Actually, he becomes a partner by stop holding out, but partner by holding out and partner by stopple are synonymously used. They are assumed to be the same. So the answer here should be partner by stopple. A partner who does not contribute capital in the firm and does not participate actively in the working of the business of the firm but allows the firm to use his name along with goodwill is called as A. active partner, B. sleeping partner, C. limited partner, D. nominal partner. This is very simple. It's almost a repetition. He becomes a nominal partner. Okay. Next, which of the following is not a kind of partner? A. dormant partner, B. partners in losses only, C. partner by stopple, D. nominal partner. Which of these is not a partner? Dormant partner is a type, stopple is a type, nominal is a type, only this is not a type. So the answer should be D, partner in losses only. We have partner in profits only, but there is no partner who will only take part in losses, he will not take part in profit. Even a fool will not be inclined to take part in losses only and not take part in profits.